with that idea only, we have decided to conduct this competition so that before sun rises to the maximum extent, you can complete this competition in a cool weather and in a cool atmosphere. And then, coming to this program, in connection with the Women's Day celebration, on behalf of the Rana Chapel Foundation, we have decided to conduct this competition. And last year also, we have conducted another competition. In the same way, we have decided to conduct the same competition. Along with this, one more competition also, we have decided to encourage the women so that you can show your talents apart from Rangoli, that is dance competition. So, on behalf of the Rana Charity Foundation, I welcome you all. And I would like to invite our members of the Rana Charity Foundation. In this regard, I would invite Managing Director Durga Rani Madam to come over here. Just come here, please give her a big round of applause. And so many social services apart from this. Since 2 years, we have been doing so many social welfare programs also to the poor children in different schools, spending our own money. Ma'am, this I proudly say that we are contributing our own money and spending for the poor people in different areas. So one such program that recently we have conducted in Gattikanalli, next Arohalli, Naganalli, we are going to even charity foundations also, then art on schools, then old age homes, we are spending our own money and giving them something to support them. So this is what we are doing. So, and on this auspicious occasion, I would like to invite even Sonal Ma'am also on the stage. She is our special guest. We have been invited to see the way how things are going on. And I would also invite you, all of you, to this wonderful event. And in connection with this competition, we have received so many names, and all of them have been participating in this competition today. And Mom, one thing is that, you know, participation is very important. We feel like participation is very important, and mainly to bring out the talents and the, innate potentialities in you. This is the main reason behind it to organize this competition. So on this occasion, on behalf of our Tina Charity Foundation, I would invite you all once again, and I wish you all the best to all of you. And participate very actively and show your talents, and we'll be with you for everything. So, as per our schedule, this competition will start at 8:30, that is already 8:40. It will take 1 more hour, and as per your calculations, as per your planning, after completing, I think it will take minimum 1 hour time. After that, you will have a break, and at that time, you have planned to have your breakfast and dance. Then, after that, we'll go for 1 more competition, that is solo dance competition. So most probably, I think within 12 o'clock, everything will get over, and very successfully, we'll complete all this. And we'll not be here, since this is Women's Day celebration. We want to see the women empowerment. So gents will not be there anywhere in the scene. So I came to just give an introduction about the Dheeraj Charity Foundation. So with this a few words, I wish you all the best, ma'am. Thank you for participation and show your talents. After that, me and our president, our core committee members, will come and watch you towards all this. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Any rules to be given?
And she can work in IT and all. I have made an abbreviation of women. It's like W for wonderful, O for outstanding, M for marvelous, E for electrifying, N for nice. My theme of Women's Day is women may be women may be raven, women may be blue, no matter what, she make life color.
What do you feel about today's competition? What
is it's a wonderful thing, sir. Like celebrating our women's life and making our life colorful. We'll always, some people like me will be homemaker.
On the Wednesday, Thursday. But I have requested us to conduct the answer.
Lavanya, because there is a working women's
Lavanya. So can participate. That's what we could see today.
Hey, Lavanya.
So only so
I think
many
they
people
taken
have
a correct decision. If it was conducted on some other day, your participation wouldn't have been there.
Yes.
Just we have conducted since it is a holiday. All of you have participated very
Lavanya.
Easily, so that we could see this colorful rangoli.
Soumya,
thank you so much. Ma'am. Thank you all. Thank you, ma'am. Without this, no curries in the house.
Yeah.
Without this, no men in the house.
Oil, oil in there.
If I put oil, it will spread all over. That no, you can't walk
she's
here.
She's conscious about the diet.
Oil-less food.
Yes. And healthy food items.
Yes.
Natural.
Soumya.
Girls cannot go out, we face every day all this. Rape, abuse, female suicide. You guys need only boy babies. Supports girl babies.
Correct.
Even if a girl is born, no one is ready. And dowry, acid attack, everything is there. Can you give a male victim who is suffering all this?
No.
It's only
no
the
way.
Female victims who
no
suffer
way.
All this.
Correct.
So it's basically give the wings for us to fly. Though you say that we are equal with you, we don't get that equality. Everywhere there is a partiality for that. They say, okay, you are a girl, you have that limitations. Why do we need to have that limitation? When we equally come out, like you guys, we equally come out, we do everything. We do multitasking, we do household, houseworks, we do office works, we take care of kids, everything. Especially to say, if you ask me, we are like above men's actually. If we are not there, nothing would be happening in house.
Correct.
You tell 2 days you will not let girls to go to anywhere. Telling them, no, nothing will happen. You manage kids for 2 days, it will not happen. So give us the wings to fly. Though you say it is equal, we are not equal actually. And this all has to be addressed in the society.
Ma'am, if you take all these into the consideration, as you said, you know, still, though a woman is there everywhere, but still we could see this disparity when it is compared to the women. Sorry, when it is compared to the men.
Men, exactly.
Even in workplaces also,
there
even
is,
payment.
And you think males are responsible for this?
Pardon me, sir?
Males are responsible for that?
Yes.
Males make ladies responsible for that. Because you guys force telling that you need a boy baby, right? You in the home,
no,
you tell them that you need a boy baby at home. what happens? That lady becomes a mother-in-law tomorrow. She again forces the next daughter-in-law to say that I need a hereditary you as a son.
And basically, it's a reaction. You believe that the males only support the male baby?
Males exactly do it. No, girls, if you ask, girls are very comfortable with girl babies. You ask them. If you ask anyone, they are very comfortable with girl babies than boy babies.
And if I show in this layout, women who are against the...
Because of the impact, sir. That's because of the impact. Because your generation has got that thought into the girls, actually. No girls will be against to girls. Men's have got that impact. Men's have got, I need a hereditary. If my gene have to come, that has to come from a boy. Why do you say that? Why does a boy have to carry
that? What she means to say is only ladies are not responsible.
Only not responsible. You give 90% of chances,
10% is there. In conclusion, we can say
equally responsible. No,
I will not. This itself proves.
I will tell you one thing. For this is appropriate for this. Only thing is we should put here to stop.
Yeah.
Abusing, stop raping,
stop. I'll tell you, sir, which stop. Women will That's be very all. Happy. I have put that as female feticide, right? Do you think I'll give a birth? I'll carry for 10 months. Do you think that?
Concept.
No, no. Do you think that I'll give a birth of a girl baby? Do you think that I'll go and kill her?
So,
do you really think?
In next Rangoli competition, never we should have this. Stop abusing female
abusing.
I do agree with you. Recently, somewhere I have seen in the newspaper that in certain states, male population is more than
it's
the
more.
Female
now they don't
population.
Find a girl actually
and they are
to
not
marry.
Finding a suitable girl for the
there is no girl.
In many states,
the boy's
strength is more than the girl's strength.
And India stands first in the population. And you don't find even a girl baby. How do you say about it?
In case, if this situation
continues, but not there, this is not
in case, if the situation
exactly.
We all women will go to child welfare society.
No, exactly. I'll tell you, this is the current situation of girls. Many girls doesn't speak out. You tell me which girl can come out and speak. If I speak this much, at back of me, people will tell, see how much arrogant that girl is.
No,
how is a guy living with that girl? It happens, sir.
Correct.
You be correct. Even if this point is put with a boy, they are ready to accept it. But not
with a
girl.
Ma'am, so, I 100% accept it because my subject is
social.
My subject is this only. My subject is social science. I teach about this. I support you. Because in any society, if equality is given to each and everybody, definitely it leads to the economic growth of the country.
Exactly.
And still, half of the women are at home only. They are dedicated to the housework only. Even if they are given opportunity, as
what
you said, things,
many
even times. If they come out and go for work equally to the men, our society will go somewhere, sir.
Sir,
if you take Western countries, nobody will be at home. All of them will go out for work. Hence, the countries are developed countries.
That is there.
Economically, most of the countries are developed countries because women are given equal importance. Like how men go in the same way, women also go for work. But in India, 50% of the women are at home because they are dedicated their service only to serve for the house. They are not allowed
we
to go.
We cannot even go next career. If you look at the career where men can go next level, right? If you have to go to a next level, what do you look at? You don't look at anything. You just basically go. If I have to go to a next level, I have to look at my kids, I have to look at my family, I have to think about my comfort, my health, everything. But when it comes to guys, it's not like that. So though you say it is equal, it is not equal is what I'll say.
Very nice, ma'am. I think more than anything, you have taken a good concept and selected topic you have taken.
Hello.
पार्वती और शिव है क्योंकि कल शिवरात्रि भी था ना तो हम लोग अपना फेस्टिवल भी नहीं छोड़ना वुमेन्स डे भी तो दोनों को इक्वली ध्यान में रख के मैंने बनाया इसमें वुमेन्स डे का भी है और शिवरात्रि का भी
जी का भी है
शिवरात्रि
वुमेन भी है शिवरात्रि का भी है
इक्वालिटी बताने के लिए और वुमेन मेंस
ठीक है बहुत बहुत
धन्यवाद
अच्छा अच्छा
आपका गांव कौन सा है
बर्थ प्लेस यही है
बैंगलोर का आप कहाँ आता है बात करने के लिए कहाँ आता है कहाँ में बोलिए फिर ಇಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ವುಮೆನ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸು ಹಿಂಗಿರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಇಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ರಂಗೋಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ
ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕಾರ್ಯೇಸು ದಾಸಿ ಕರುಣೇಸು ಮಂತ್ರಿ ಭೋಜೇಸು ಮಾತಾ ಶಯನೇಸು ಪ್ರಂಭ ಶಯನೇಸು ದಾರಿದ್ರಿ ದಾರಿದ್ರಿ ಋಷಗೇಶು ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಹೆಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಮಾಡಿರೋದು ಸರ್ ಹೆಣ್ಣನ್ನು ಉಳಿಸಿ ಹೆಣ್ಣನ್ನು ಬೆಳೆಸಿ
ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಈಗ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಸೇರಿ ಒಂದು ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಸೇರಿ ಇಷ್ಟು ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸ್
ಮಹಿಳೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸರ್ವ ಗುಣಗಳನ್ನು
ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ
ವಿಶ್ವ ಮಹಿಳಾ ದಿನದ
ಪ್ರೇಮ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಇವ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ರಂಗೋಲಿ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ Now this competition has been conducted in connection with Women's Day celebration and I am highly grateful Ma. To our layered president and our core committee members okay bani sir then I will nimmu rangoli bagge main explain maadbeku
ad explain
maadi
ಆನೇ ಒಂದು ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹತ್ತಿರ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಹತ್ತಿರ
ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಮಹಿಳೆಯರು ವಿಶ್ವ ಮಹಿಳಾ ದಿನಾಚರಣೆಯ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು ನಾನೊಂದು ಸ್ತ್ರೀ ಮರವನ್ನು ಬಿಡಿಸಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಅದು ಸ್ತ್ರೀ ಇದ್ದ ಹಾಗೆ ಅಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಕೊಂಬೆಗಳು ಬಂದು ಅಮ್ಮ ಅತ್ತೆ ಆಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲವನ್ನು ನಿಭಾಯಿಸ್ತಾಳೆ ಒಂದು ನಂಬರ್ ಇದೆ
ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ
ಪಾತ್ರಗಳಾಗಿ ನಿಭಾಯಿಸ್ತಾ
ಇರ್ತಾರೆ
ಅತ್ತೆ ಅಮ್ಮ ಆಗಿ ಪತ್ನಿ ಆಗಿ ಅಮ್ಮ
ಬನ್ನಿ ಬನ್ನಿ ಸರ್ ಬನ್ನಿ ಸರ್ ಬನ್ನಿ ಐ ಓ ವೆರಿ ಸೊ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ವುಮೆನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಲೇಔಟ್ for participating very actively and making this Women's Day celebration very grandly and very successfully. So on behalf of all the women of our layout, clap for yourself. Please clap loudly all together. Now, when I asked a few, I think most of the women, I asked them to explain about their concepts
I came across a different concept, which is different from one another. And some of the rangolis which have been done so beautifully, taking such a good concepts and taking such a controversial topics and taking such a even burning issues also we came across. And one such rangoli I came across where Madam has explained very neatly about the problem faced by the women in the society. Though we say equality everywhere, but that's not happening now. I don't know when it will happen in the days to come. I don't think it will happen. There are many areas where the women are discriminated, not only in the house, even in the workplace, everywhere. Even now, women abuse is going on, and there are many atrocities are going against the women. Government says always, government has been taking strict measures to bring it under control, but it's never happening. And also, we just now discussed with Somama, she said that in other countries, punishments are very much hard, and they fear to touch the woman, they fear to even look at the woman, because no, such a hard punishments are there. But in India, it's not happening. Punishments are there. Nobody knows when it will happen. A person who commits a mistake, any grave mistake, goes into the station, comes back within 10 days or 15 days. So finalize the case only, it will take years together. I don't know if it will happen it or not. So this idea is there among the women, among the men, or among the guys
that
in the society.
What,
so
only
all these are happening.
To go and complain about something.
Correct.
He goes on years on, they are supposed to roam here and there. So correct. Only the women are allowed to go and complain about something
correct.
What is happening with
them. Ma'am, they are very confident that definitely they come out using their influence, using their money and muscle power.
That is
the idea only, this type of activities are going on. Ma'am, with this we came to know solutions for many things really. This is what we say, women is there everywhere. There is no era where women is there in the society now. This is the empowerment of the woman. So to bring out these innate powers, to bring out these innate talents only, we have conducted this program. So we have seen practically the talent of the woman. So on behalf of our organization, on behalf of Sai Mystery Woods Layout Core team, once again, I appreciate you all for participating very actively in that. Committee members, and I would like to thank our president sir for giving us permission to organize this program, and I sent a letter to him to get a permission. He has permitted, all of our committee members also permitted. We'll be always in favor of the women only. For everybody, anything at any time, if you say any one word, we'll never say no mom. Anything will come forward. So hope you we never say anything for women, we are always ready, ma'am. We never say no. So hope you agree with us now. We are with you always. We never discriminate anybody in the society. Okay. Now I would request our left president to give his impression. Sir. Ma'am, Dugaran, ma'am, please, ma'am.
ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ನಾನು ಮೂಲತಃ ಒಬ್ಬ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕ ನನ್ನ ತರಗತಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ತರಗತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ
ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗಿ ಏಮೈಂದಮ್ಮ ಏಮೈಂದಿ
ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಏನು ಸೌಲಭ್ಯಗಳು ಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಕೊಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ತಯಾರಿ. ಆದರೆ ನನ್ನದೊಂದು ಬಲವಾದಂಥ ವಿಚಾರ ಏನಂದರೆ ಹೆಣ್ಣುಗಳ ವಿರೋಧಿ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಗಂಡಸರಲ್ಲ, ಹೆಣ್ಣಿನ ವಿರೋಧಿ ಹೆಣ್ಣೇ ಆಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಸರ್ವಕಾಲಿಕವಾಗಿ ಒಪ್ಪಿಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕಾದಂಥ ಒಂದು ವಿಚಾರ. ನೀವೇ ನೋಡಿ, ಒಂದು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಮಗಳು ಹೊರಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾಳೆ ಅಂದಾಗ ಅಪ್ಪನಾದವನು ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾನೆ ಅಥವಾ ಅಪ್ಪನಾದವನು ಅವನನ್ನು ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬರ್ತಾನೆ. ಆದರೆ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿದ್ದ ತಾಯಿ, ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿದ್ದ ಅಜ್ಜಿ, ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿದ್ದ ಅತ್ತೆ, ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿದ್ದ ರಾಜಿನಿಯರು, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈ ಟೈಮ್. ಇದನ್ನು ವಿರೋಧ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಪಡಿಸುವವರು ಅವರು. ನಾನು ಬಲವಾಗಿ ನಂಬಿದ್ದು ಏನಂದರೆ, ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ನಾವು ತಿದ್ದಿಕೊಂಡು ನಮ್ಮ ಸಮಾಜವನ್ನು ತಿದ್ದಿಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕು. ನಿಮ್ಮೊಳಗಿರುವಂಥ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ನ್ಯೂನ್ಯತೆಗಳನ್ನು ನೀವು ಸರಿಪಡಿಸಿಕೊಂಡು ನೀವು ಮುಂದೆ ಬರೋದಾದರೆ ನನ್ನದು ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ವಿರೋಧ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಎಲ್ಲ ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಲ್ಲೂ ಸಮಾನರೇ. ಎರಡು ಒಂದು ನಾಣ್ಯದ ಎರಡು ಮುಖಗಳಿದ್ದಂತೆ, ಒಂದು ಹಕ್ಕಿಯ ಎರಡು ಕಣ್ಣುಗಳು ಅಥವಾ ವಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದ ಹಾಗೆ, ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ಅಲ್ಲಗಳೆಯುವಂತೆ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶಗಳು ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ನಾವು ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಗವನ್ನು, ಇವತ್ತೇನು ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲೂ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಗವನ್ನು ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನು ದ್ವೇಷಿಸುವಂಥದ್ದಲ್ಲ. ನಮ್ಮೊಳಗೆ ಕೂಡ ಕೆಲವು ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಅವಕಾಶವನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಅದನ್ನು ಸದುಪಯೋಗ ಪಡಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರಾಗಿಯೇ ತಯಾರಿಲ್ಲವಂಥ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಥಿತಿಯನ್ನು ನಾವು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೇವೆ. ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮೊಳಗೆ ನಮ್ಮೊಳಗೆ ಧೈರ್ಯವನ್ನು ತುಂಬಿಸಿ ನಾವು ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಸರಿ. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ನೀವು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಆದರೆ ನೀವು ಬನ್ನಿ ಅನ್ನೋಂಥ ಒತ್ತಾಯಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಹೊರಡ್ತಾ ಇರುವಂಥದ್ದು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲದಕ್ಕೂ ತಯಾರಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸಗಳನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮಿಂದಾಗಿ ನಾವು ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕಾದಂತ ಹಾಗಂತ ನಾವು ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ನಾವು ಗಂಡಸರಂತೆ ಸಮಾನರಾಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ಹೇಳುವುದು ತಪ್ಪು. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಕೆಲಸಗಳು ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ನಿಷಿದ್ಧ. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಬಯಾಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಅಥವಾ ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕವಾದಂಥ ಕಾರಣಗಳಿವೆ. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಕೆಲಸಗಳನ್ನು ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಅವರ ದೇಹದ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಅಂಗಗಳಿಗೆ ಅದರಿಂದ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆಗಳಾಗಿ ಮುಂದಿನ ಪೀಳಿಗೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಅದರಿಂದ ತೊಂದರೆಗಳಾಗುವಂತಹ ಸಂಭವಗಳು ಇರ್ತವೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಅಂಥ ಕೆಲಸಗಳನ್ನು ನೀವು ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಹೇಳ್ತವೆ ಹೊರತಾಗಿ ನಿಮ್ಮಿಂದ ಆಗುವುದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಅಂಥ ಕೆಲಸಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ. ಉದಾಹರಣೆಗಾಗಿ ಮರ ಹತ್ತುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸಗಳನ್ನು ಹೆಣ್ಣುಮಕ್ಕಳು ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಹೆವಿ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸನ್ನು ಡ್ರೈವ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಇದನ್ನು ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು.
ಅಲ್ಲ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರ, ಲೈಕ್ ಒಂದು ಅಪ್ಪ ಆಗಿರೋರು ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿ ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತೀರ ಮಗಳನ್ನ, ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಒಂದು ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅಪ್ಪ ಆಗಿರೋರು ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿ ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಅಮ್ಮ ಆಗಿರೋರು ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಯಾಕೆ ಅಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಹೇಳಿ? ನಾಳೆ ಏನು ಒಂದು ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಆದರೆ ನೀವು ತಿರುಗ ಗಂಡ ಬಂದು ಹೆಣ್ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಹತ್ರ ಕೇಳ್ತೀಯ, ನೀನ್ ಬೆಳವಣಿಗೆ ನೀನ್ ನೆಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಬೆಳೆಸಿಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಹುಡುಗಿನ ನೀನ್ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕಿತ್ತು, ಬಟ್ ನೀನೇ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಲ್ಲ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಜವಾಬ್ದಾರಿ ನೀವು ತಗೊಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ. ಯು ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟೆಲ್ ದಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಈಕ್ವಲಿ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಲ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಲ್ಲ. ನೀವು ವಾಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಟೆಲ್, ನೀನ್ ನೆಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಬೆಳೆಸ್ಬೇಕಿತ್ತು. ಅದು ಊರಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡೋರು
ಮೇಡಮ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಹಾಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಹೇಳುದನ್ನ ಕೇಳಿದ್ದೀರಿ? ನಿಮ್ಮ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ರಿ, ಗಿವ್ ಮೈ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಶುಡ್ ಐ ಗಿವ್ ಮೈ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್? ಯು ಆರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಮೈ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್.
ಒಂದು ಜನ ಎರಡು
ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ ತಾನೆ, ನಮ್ಮನೆ ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ತಾನೆ.
ನೀವು
ನನ್ನ ನಿಮ್ಮ ವೈಯಕ್ತಿಕ ಅಭಿಪ್ರಾಯ ಅಲ್ಲ ಮೇಡಮ್, ಬಟ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಸಮಾಜದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಡೊಂಕುಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ತಿದ್ದಿಕೊಳ್ಳುವಂತ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿ ಗಂಡಸರು ಹೇಳಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಹೆಂಗಸರು ಹೇಳಿಲ್ಲ, ನಮ್ಮ ಸಮಾಜದಲ್ಲಿ
ಇಲ್ಲಿ
ಅವ್ರು ಇವರನ್ನ ದೂರ ಬರಬೇಕು. ನಮ್ಮನ್ನೆಪ್ಪ ಇದನ್ನ ನಾವೇನು ಅಂತ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾಡುವಂತ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನಗಳನ್ನ ನಾವು ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದಾಗ್ತದೆ.
We have a different platform for this, sir. One day, sir, I make on debate on women power. Why?
I don't disagree with that. No, but no, I'm telling you what debates are there in our society. In our society.
For our own thoughts to come out.
Okay. That's it. Okay.
Okay, thank you. Thank you all.
So I'm thankful to Lord President Shetty sir for giving his valuable speech, and so with this I would invite our one more core committee member, Mr. Gautam sir, to speak few words on Women's Day celebration in connection with the Rangoli competition. Sir, please, sir, speak few words about women. We had many discussions here, and all these Rangolis, and many women have taken different concepts, and with that concept, you know, really, our purpose is really solid. Women empowerment should be there everywhere. Taking this concept only, most of the women have done their Rangolis. They are very much inspired, sir, really. If you go through, you will come to know about different concepts. Sir, please, sir, give an impression about today's Rangoli competition.
There are many people who talk about women. What I feel is, yesterday I was listening to Narendra Modi's speech in the Creators Award.
It's not audible.
What our Prime Minister said is, women are very important. Actually speaking, what men do is not even 10% of what women do. It's actually true. The kind of tasks women do when they perform all sorts of multitasking, from managing home to training kids to even managing several other finances also, they are good at everything. Seriously speaking, men are not great at all. Because I've been tutored and trained by my mother, all credit should go, and I'm even now being tutored and trained by my wife. So this happens to every man, I believe.
Yeah, so
I really give utmost respect to them. This is really a great thing that we are celebrating today. Yesterday, unfortunately, we could not meet. Today, we have the opportunity to meet. So we are celebrating together. It's a very great, thing. To see you all and being a part of this is really my privilege. Thank you so much. For this. With all great respect, wish you all a happy International Women's Day.
Thank you. This is organized by Dheera Iran Charity Foundation. Yes,
sir. I'm really very happy, sir. Thank you so much. This is Sir's own charity foundation. Sir is actually conducting many other things like this. I wish in days to come he will arrange many more things like this.
Definitely, sir.
Yeah, thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
It's a privilege to be part of this.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for that. Welcome, sir. And finally, even I wanted to say about my own also a few things. See, as you said just now, women is doing greater work, greater than the men in the house. I do agree with him. Even in my house also, there is nothing, anything I have done because my wife. Any important decision to be taken, whether it's a financial matter or anything, without her, I won't take any decision of my own. I definitely meet her and we take a decision together, it will be a wonderful decision. Even any decision to be taken, without her, I will not take any decision.
Thank
That's what we
so.
Say. She is like a guide,
she's
everything in my house. So she's a friend, guide, philosopher, and of course she is working with me. So this is how we expect women to raise up in their professional matters everywhere. I wish all the best to you on this auspicious occasion. And sir, we are going to have one more very prestigious competition, solo dance competition after this. We'll be witnessing that also. Please, sir. Just another, we could see some of them, some with well dressed up for winning for best, solo dance competition. And in another half an hour, the dance is going to be held. And the venue is this Sugna Ma'am's house. There only the competition will be held. And get ready for the competition. And I wish you all the best to even solo dance competition also. Dear Ammagalu. Thank you so much.
Thank you. ಸರಸ್ವತಿ ಶರಣಿ ಶರಣ ದೇಶ ಭಾವ ಭಕ್ತಿ ಪುಸ್ತಕ ದಾರಿಣಿ ಪುಸ್ತಕ ದಾರಿಣಿ Saraswati, Devi Saraswati, Devi Saraswati, Devi Saraswati.
Thank you. Song from the movie Jab We Met, Stage Five.
हाँ हे कोई तो वजह जो जीने का मजा यू आने लगा ये हवाओं में है क्या थोड़ा सा जो नशा क्यों छाने लगा
क्लास प्लीज पूछो ना पूछो मुझे क्या हुआ है तेरी
ನೀವು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಗಿಸ್ಬೇಕು.
third position. Actually, third position is shared by two women. So I'll read out the names. Third position is shared by Soumya ma'am and Nirmala ma'am. Third position.
Please give them, ma'am. Gift.
So I will invite.
Certificate
and prize. Red color, ma'am.
Two red colors.
Class.
Any blue?
AK. Red color.
Red color.
Hold it. We want to change the battery pack, right?
And she also got third position. Second position. Any guess?
No, there are many participants who can't guess.
So, second prize goes to Sarita Beer, ma'am. Second prize. The most awaiting first position. Yes. It is none other than Lakshmi ma'am. Prizes have been announced for second, third position, and everybody have done well. But you know, competition is competition only. We can't give first, second, third position to everyone. So for all the participants, we'll definitely give participant certificate and even a small gift also. Yes. Rangoli participants, please come forward and take the certificate. Chandrabai. Now, thank you, ma'am. Now, I would invite Gautam sir to come forward and give us the certificate. Sir, please. Gautam sir.
Back is
the participation certificates to all the Rangoli participants. Suma ma'am, please come forward.
Suma ma'am.
Suma ma'am is not there. Okay. Then, Gayatri ma'am, please come forward. Gayatri ma'am, certificate and a small gift.
You come this way,
Prema ma'am, please. Next, Navata ma'am. Navata. Madhu, ma'am. Madhu. Vale. ಸುಮಧು ಸೀಮಾ ಮಾಮ್ ಸುಗುಣಾ ಮಾಮ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಮಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಕಾಮಿಡೇಷನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದೀಪಾ ಮಾಮ್ and we have shared third prize to two people. It means four people. All the four people have been accommodated. Nobody is left out. All four of them are considered here. Okay. The third position goes to Teju ma'am. And Pranati ma'am. Teju and Pranati, third prize. I would invite Veeru sir to come forward and give the certificate, please sir. Sir, thank you for coming, sir. Yes. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Now, please sir, Veeru sir. So, the second position goes to... Any guess, ma'am? Rajeshwari, ma'am, exactly. Yes, it's known already. Please come forward. And the queen is in the habitat of Japan, you see now. If anybody wants to propose vote of thanks, a small piece of what about us also, so that we can go forward with the energized way to conduct other competitions. Sir, please. So, I would like to invite Dr. Sir to speak a few words about today's
competition. Record this. Record this. Get up.
Yes. Shudhapar sir is a very active participant. He looks much younger than
Don't shave.
He is
younger
than He is a very active yoga practitioner. The upcoming thing is
take
yoga day, June 21st. And we have the,
I'm ready to organize even yoga camp also here, really.
I request you to organize a similar thing of yoga day also.
Definitely. Take a mahima.
That's a request.
Take a mahima.
We'll have one big program, a small summer camp I'm going to organize here. Yoga camp. Summer yoga camp I'm going to organize in our layout only. ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ಡೇಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ ಫಾರ್ ಒನ್ ಅವರ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಯೋಗಾ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ಫಾರ್ 10 ಡೇಸ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜಿಂಗ್ ಅದರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅದರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗುಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಯೋಗಾ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ಡೇ ಯೋಗಾ ಸೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ 1 ವೀಕ್ ಯೋಗಾ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ಎಸ್
Another thing I have observed is Ashwatthapa sir is very active. He organizes any event in a very nice way. The way he does is liked by everybody in the layout. I also request him to organize something like this for children also going forward.
Competition.
Okay. Some competitions, quiz competitions, debate competitions. We can have a very good community. We can have, you know, budding talents here itself. Under the guidance of Ashwatthapa sir and many other people here. That would be very good thing. Let us encourage Ashwatthapa sir. And given all the support that is required, okay, so that he continues this work with more rigor. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much.
That's very nice, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And we are mentors here. This is our layout. I'll always work hard to promote the interest of all of us. This is my motto. To see that our layout should become very popular everywhere in all the activities. And we'll be forwarding. Even for other level competitions also, sustainable competitions also, I am planning. Once if you get select here, we'll send you people to the next level competition also, like regional competition in a promoter organization also, inter regional competitions. Okay. Now finally, I would request Soma Ma'am to propose vote of thanks. Ma, please, Ma. It gives us more happiness.
I thank you for Ashwatthapa sir and Alveni madam to get the organization. No, just because of them we have had a very nice time and it was stress relief for us at all. Because we usually ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಮನೇಲಿ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡಿರೋ ಸರಿ ಅಡುಗೆ ಮಾಡೋದು ಇಷ್ಟೇ. ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಬಂದದವೇ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜಿಂಗ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಎಸ್ ವೆಲ್. ಈಗ ಇಷ್ಟೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹು ಸಿಟ್ ಅಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಹೋಮ್ಸ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಹಂಗಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ. ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ ಎ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್. ಸೊ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಲುಕ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಅದರ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ಸ್.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಆಲ್. ಶಾಲಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಜನಗಣ ಮನ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಆಂಥಮ್ ಹೇಳಿ.
Actually making us feel special and valued is a big thing. So big thanks to Ashwatthapa sir, Alveni ma'am and the team for making us feel special. Normally competition and dance competition is just one thing to just to work. But other than that, we all got to know each other, what is our strength, what is our weakness, where we should stand when the situation comes. As it's really big thing, sir. And whenever your organization also needs any help from us, please
Ma'am,
let
thank
us
you so
know,
much.
Sir.
That gives us more
any
happiness.
Time we are there, sir. Don't hesitate. Any help, we all are there.
It's very poor organization. Yes. We are taking up.
This was great,
yes,
sir.
Yes, sir.
Trust me, it was very good for us.
Thank you. Women have strength, we prove it. Thank you, ladies. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. ಬನ್ನಿ ಏನೋ ಮಾತಾಡಿ ಸರಿತಾ.
ಓಕೆ ಶಾಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಅಂತ ದೆನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫಿನಿಶ್.